vice president's wife thinks Donald Trump is totally vile. Have you ever wondered how Mike Pence, a man who in all other matters seems to put religion first, keeps supporting a lying, crooked, bullying, accused, and admitted, sexual assaulter like Donald Trump? You aren't the only one. Related, Trump finally reacts to Michael Flynn's guilty plea according to a profile on the vice president in the new December-January issue of The Atlantic. Second Lady Karen Pence was disgusted by the Access Hollywood tape. In fact, a former campaign aide recalls about her feelings toward Trump. She finds him reprehensible, just totally vile. You ain't alone, sister. It's nice when we can reach across the aisle and find things in common. Pence was apparently appalled as well, but you know how that goes with the modern Republican Party. Disgusted one minute, throwing your support back behind a sexual predator the next. Image via J. Scott Applewhite, pull via CNP, Media Punch. Tags, Crazy, Donald Trump, Icky Icky Poo, Karen Pence, Mike Pence, Politic.